So here on the screen, I have created the circuit. I use this software called Fritzing. It's kind of like allow me to draw how I want to have it to look like. So we have our batteries, we have our fan, and we have a terminal block that we're going to screw the fan into. So here we go. Here's our little circuit. So we have our fan connected with the black wire, and we have the two red wires going into a circuit. So let's put it back into power here. And when the blue light here blinks, it's because it's actually resetting. So let's just put it into action like that. So that's when the blue light is off. Now we want to turn the fan on, so we're trying again to heat up the circuit, and you can see here it turns the fan on, and the green LED on the board works. Take my finger off again, and as soon as the green light disappears, the fan spins down. And that's it. Thank you very much.